That was a nice triple kill, if I do say so myself. I'm saving that clip.